Guys, my name is Emma. This is my first video on my channel, and this video is going to be a beginner stretching routine. This video is for people who find flexibility difficult, for example, people working to do the splits and basic back stretching. In a couple of weeks' time, I will also be uploading an intermediate version and advanced version, which will include contortion-like flexibility and overstretches. But now, let's get on with the video. First of all, cross one arm over the other. Repeat this on the other side. Next, grab one of your arms and put it at the centre of your back. Grab around your waist and try to clasp your hands together. Afterwards, do 8 rotational swings backwards. Repeat this going forwards. Next, try to get your hands to your toes. If this is too easy for you, try to get your hands to the ground. Don't worry if you can't touch the ground yet, just keep trying and you will get there. Next, we will be moving on to some simple split stretches. First of all, straighten your back leg and push onto your front leg. Next, straighten both of your legs and try to get your head to your knee. After this, go onto your knee and stretch your back leg and try to grab your back leg and pull it to your pelvis. Next, go onto your elbows and straighten your back leg. After this, rock back and put your front leg forward and try to get your head to your knee. Next, push onto your front leg from your back leg. Grab 2 yoga blocks and try and slowly slide down into your splits. Try to keep your hips squared as much as you can. Now try without a block and try just sliding down into the splits. Make sure to keep your hips squared. As you can see, my hips aren't squared, but I am working on it. Next, repeat all the stretches on the other side. Make sure you do stretch both sides, otherwise you will become lopsided and your flexibility will be different. Repeat this using the 2 yoga blocks first, as this will definitely help you. As you can see, you will probably have a stiff side. Don't worry about this, just keep stretching it and it will get a lot more easier. Next, stretch out your wrists before you try any back stretches. These are just some examples that you could do. Next, go up into a bridge. Lay down on your back and pull up. Next, go into a cobra position and tilt your head back. Try to reach down as far as you can go. After, rock back to release out all the tension. Next, flex your feet and go into a pike. Try to touch your hands to your feet. If this is too easy for you, try to get your head to your knees. Next, go into a butterfly stretch. Aim to try and get your thighs to the ground. After this, open your legs and try and get into the straddle stretch. Don't worry if you're here, just keep practicing and you will get there. Tilt to your left side and try to grab your left leg. Then tilt to your right side and try to grab your right leg. Make sure when doing this, your pelvis stays on the ground. Next, go onto your elbows and hold it in the center. I hope you enjoyed this video and it helped you to increase your flexibility. Remember to do these stretches once a day or as much as you can in order for these to be effective. So please like and subscribe and comment down below any video suggestions